So our adventures yesterday led us to a staked tyre, some dead ends, definitely overgrown tracks, about 200 k's more fuel than we planned, and currently 500 kilometres behind where we need to be because of the go around. Anyway, so we made the call to come into Leinster. We've ended up at the lodge, which is actually pretty good accommodation. You get dinner, breakfast, and make yourself a crib. Not bad for Donga style twin rooms. So boys are down the end there, cars are ready, and it's about 7:15. We've had breakfast, everybody's ready. We're gonna head off, see you in a few hours. Here we are at the shearing shed, and there's still quarters. You can see the quarters over behind me now. If we just swing around here past Richard and Aaron, you can see the yards, the stockyards here. We'll go into the shearing shed in a moment. Just got to check from a safety point of view whether the floor is good. This one is hadn't got wooden floors, it's got concrete floors, and I expect it's probably, if we have a look here, there's a heater, and so my guesstimation is this is probably gonna be a bathroom, a shower room, something like that. So we'll head in and have a look. Shower fittings, couple of cubicles. Fascinating spot, lots of history here.
about to come up on one of the old mills. I'm guessing there'll either be a windmill here and a tank, a windmill pushed over, and probably a solar pump.
We've lost another tyre, Leon, this time. Just about finished the change actually, but we'll show you the damage to the tyre. If we just have a quick look at the sidewall here, you'll see the sidewall's gone by about an inch and a half. Here's an example. Got to be careful driving around or through. It's better to stop and clear the track than stake a tyre on something like this. Here we are. We're at that amazing place. Not a location that I'm actually allowed to share. Stunning place. As you can see, in the middle of nowhere, in the Goldfields, absolutely stunning.